physical separation, Houston.
Houston, copy.
Undocking confirmed. At 1:28 a.m. Central Time. Atlantis weighs anchor from the International Space Station for the last time. Twelve and a half years of shuttle missions to build and service a million-pound complex at an end. Rendezvous officer reports a good opening rate for Atlantis. This is sequential still video.
Atlantis, station is in attitude control.
Atlantis copies, thanks.
Atlantis now 30 feet away from the docking interface with the International Space Station, everything looking good. It will take about 30 minutes or so for Atlantis to reach its station keeping point, 600 feet directly in front.
Atlantis departing the International Space Station for the last time. Thank you for your 12 dock missions to the ISS and for capping off 37 space shuttle missions to construct this incredible orbiting research facility. We'll miss you guys. Godspeed. Soft landing, and we'll see you back on Earth in the fall.
Hey, thanks, Ron, USOS lead, and to the station commander, Andre Borisenko. We appreciate your hospitality again. Hey, when a generation accomplishes a great thing, it's got a right to stand back and for just a moment admire and take pride in its work. From our unique vantage point right here perched above the Earth, we can see the International Space Station is a wonderful accomplishment. It was born at the end of the Cold War, enabled many nations to speak one in space. As the ISS now enters the era of utilization, we'll never forget the role the space shuttle played in its creation. Like a proud parent, we anticipate great things to follow from the men and women who build, operate, and live there. From this unique vantage point, we can see a great thing has been accomplished. Farewell, ISS. Make us proud.